Okay guys, the next exercise I'm going to show you for tennis elbow is dumbbell supination. So I don't have a dumbbell here, so I'm just using this to help. But hold about a 1 kg weight, it doesn't even need to be a dumbbell. So, and put your elbow resting on your knee like this, and start with your palm facing down. And what you do is just twist your arm around until your palm is facing up. So that's called supination. Basically, and that's it. Do that about 10 to 15 times and repeat that 2 or 3 sets. That's it. See you guys tomorrow for your next exercise.